Welcome back to the Rhode Show. Here in Rhode Island, Bristol is known for its 4th of July celebration, so we sent Mary down to Bristol to take part in all the fun. She joins us live now from the Dunkin Donuts, which is right along the parade route in Bristol, with more. Hey, Mary.
Hey, Michaela. It's sunny outside. It's hot, so a lot of people are coming in right now for some of Dunkin' Donuts' culottes. And I'm joined this morning by the franchisee of 467 Hope Street's Dunkin', Chris Pizarres. How you doing?
Good, Mary. How are you today?
I'm great, but I'm really excited, most importantly, for this Oreo culotta. I've heard people who tried it. I've heard it's amazing, and I need you to show me how to make it.
Sure, absolutely. Yeah, you bet. So,
Here, you can take the mic, because I'm going to make it.
Show you. Okay, great.
Try on my Dunkin'.
Okay, great. So first, we have to get ourselves a cup, obviously.
Oh.
Okay.
Thank you.
And we get ourselves some dairy to put in the culotta. We hit the cream button there. Yeah.
There you go.
There you go.
Add the cream.
Okay. Yep. And then we add what's called vanilla bean culotta. So we add three pumps of those. One.
Now,
two.
Two or three.
Cool. One more. Okay, one more.
Three for good luck.
Okay.
Yes.
Then we come over and we scoop our Oreo crumbles.
Oreo crumbles. This is the best part, of course, is getting in all that Oreo goodness.
Absolutely. That's what distinguishes it from everything else. Very good. That's great. Good job, Mary. You look like you've done this before. Okay, so now we have to fill it up with some culotta concentrate here, and we fill that all the way up. There we go. Perfect. Beautiful. Okay? And we grab ourselves a lid. So we don't make a mess.
I still might make a mess.
That's okay. That's all right. No problem.
And
we put in that spindle there, and we push the lever, and we maneuver it all around. You can just see that. That just looks so appetizing.
All that Oreo goodness.
There we go. That's it, and that's great. So that's the new culotta now that we have during the summer season now. So. And
I'm really excited to try it out and taste it myself. I really have. I've heard some delicious things from this. Now, if people wanted to have Oreo in something else, not just vanilla bean, can they do that?
Sure. They can actually get it in iced coffee, which is also a nice touch for iced coffee as well. It's also made with the vanilla bean concentrate that we saw. And obviously, we also have the other flavors that we've had all this time now. We've had very popular right now is Wally the Green Monster Colada, which is made with blue raspberry colada mixed with orange colada. So, and then we also have our formerly known famous coffee colada, which is now called Frozen Coffee. And it's just a basically a blend of frozen rich coffee flavors topped with whipped cream, so you really can't go wrong. It's a great summer drink.
Really helps cool you down. I'm going to try this, and the next one I might try is actually some coffee flavor with Oreo, since I'm a huge coffee drinker.
Perfect. Absolutely. Definitely.
So, of course, now you know what goes into being, you know, making all these culottas, it'll definitely make you appreciate it a lot more. It'll help you cool down, so if you're going to be checking out the 4th of July parade, you're going to want to stop in to Dunkin' at 467 Hope Street. Over back to you.